Okay, I can do this. Just put them out of my mouth.
One extremely annoying shift later.
And a nine-letter word for annoying, SpongeBob. Finally, some peace and quiet. No more SpongeBob, just me, myself, and home, sweet home. Nothing like a squid's good old wicker chair to soothe the pains of a rough day. Just relax and contemplate some me time. Perhaps I could dance to some smooth jazz records. Or I could dabble in a little painting. Yep, I sure am looking forward to it. How strange. Usually I wake up each morning in a dark feeling of dread gnawing at my stomach. But today, I feel positively happy. Smile in rainbows, smile in sun, smile in rocks and vegetation. Look, Ma, I'm dancing and hear my song. The world is lovely when nothing is wrong. Everything's smiling, yes, even me. Is this what they call feeling happy? Still doesn't hurt.
Morning, Squidward.
Good morning, SpongeBob.
Feel the droplets gently cascade over your body.
Oh, yeah.
Visualize yourself in a private grotto. Focus your perceptions on the native fauna and the soothing nature of their rustic calls. You are one with nature.
What the... My Sunday relaxation kit. Let's see. Pillow placed just so for slight foot elevation. Flower to brighten the room. Flower fragrance. And the final touch. Yes, I'd like to order the Sunday special. Yes, the pedicure and foot massage house call. That is correct. See you at 4, my good man. This is gonna be a heavenly day. Oh, I almost forgot. Bonbons. Hello there, heaven's little wonder. Take me on a chocolate vacation.
By the all-seeing eye, we are worthy. We are not.
What are you two idiots doing?
Secret ritual.
To inaugurate you as president.
Me? President of Bikini Bottom? I knew the people would come to their senses.
No, silly. Not the president of Bikini Bottom. Even better.
Better?
You're the president of the Secret Royal Order of the Good Neighbor Lodge.
What? Oh, is this some stupid club you two made up?
Maybe.
It's a secret.
Fine. As my first presidential decree, why don't you, go out and paint all the leaves on the trees to make the neighborhood look nicer. Now, out. That'll keep them busy for a few Sundays. It's too quiet. Something isn't right around here. Could it be? SpongeBob is gone for the evening?
Here's to a delightful evening alone with you. Public television.
Do it again! Do it again!
Okay.
Will you two be quiet? I'm trying to watch public television.
Do it again! Do it again!
If those two want to ruin my quiet evening at home, they're gonna have to do better than that. SpongeBob. No more. I may finally have found a place where I can be all alone.
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 Those two bone drains gone for the day. At least now I can finally get some peace and quiet. Now what are you two boobs up to? I thought you were gonna... Huh? Well, if they're not here, then I wonder who could have been making all of that...
Hello. My name is Howard.
Hello, Howard.
I noticed this for rent sign. Is this yard still for rent?
Sorry, you're too late.
Howard is disappointed.
Yeah, well, aren't we all?
This looked like it might have been a wonderful place to pursue my passions.
Passions?
Painting.
Painting?
Playing the bassoon.
The bassoon?
And enjoying a glass of tea in my front yard.
Enjoying a glass of lager in your front yard? I can hardly believe what I'm hearing. Finally, a neighbor with some culture.
Oh, I can only imagine. Painting portraits while sipping tea. Recumbent bicycling to a museum. Playing a concerto together at the Bikini Bottom Philharmonic.
Farewell. I should have known all this was too good to be true.
Don't go! I was just kidding!
Okay, well, in that case, I guess I'll move in right away.
Wonderful! Good night, Clary. Tomorrow, we begin life anew. 304 New Life Street. Squidward speaking. There is no way I am moving back there, SpongeBob. I am finally among my own kind. Now, goodbye. I think I'll take my bike today. I'm my own man. Now these neighbors know how to live. Intensive. I'll bet they won't have... Wow, they have it! Canned bread! This town is great! I would really be impressed if it had an interpretive dance academy! Yeah! This town is perfect. A clarinet trio!